Well, first heat, it was quite special. We were only three people there, and I had a very good start, flat out, tried to get the best time as possible. At the end of the day, I got second fastest, so I'm very pleased with that. And second heat, it was like an eye final, very hard. All the people was trying to take me, and I had a good start, and then it died out a little bit, and then I missed the gear also. So I came second up to the first corner. So then I was behind Timur. Instead of trying to pass him or take the jockey lap to try to go faster than him, I was happy with staying behind him, and that paid off. So we are leading the first day, and that is very important. So you have to be very smart if you're gonna win this world championship.